A woman has died after being struck while crossing the Center Street Bridge in the early hours of Sunday. Calgary Police Staff Sergeant Lee Trait tells City News the woman is believed to have been in her 20s. The driver remained on the scene after the woman was hit. Police say no charges have been laid at this time.